This is another episode of the Trailer Park Machine Shop. Today we're going to show you how to turn some 3/4 inch titanium. We're drilling a 5/8 hole. Got it running at 260 RPMs. Very, very slow. And here we go. Now, if you got any suggestions and any better ways of doing this, I would really love to know, but this is brutal. Very hard pressure. Little chamfer on it. And that's drilling titanium.